Well, tonight, a frame-by-frame look at the body cam video from a deadly officer-involved shooting in Muskogee. Officers came out of it unharmed, but the suspect they were after was killed. Dearworks View's Sierra Pizarro takes us through this shooting and its connection to another one before it.
Right here, through the open. This was Muskogee officers searching for a 21-year-old runaway suspect early Monday morning. To find out how that suspect ended up shot and killed by them, you have to go back to another shooting from last weekend in Tulsa. Sunday morning at the Addison Apartments, officers found a man's body on the ground. He'd been shot and so had a woman. She survived.
Well, right now the detectives are here doing crime scene analysis, and then they're going to get a report together and work with homicide to try to track down whoever did this.
The very next morning, just after 12, Muskogee officers were tipped off to the location of the suspect TPD wanted. In the next hour, Muskogee officers confirmed they had probable cause to arrest Demontre Bruner. By 1:30 a.m., they found Bruner sitting with someone on a porch and say he ran off.
Right there, right there. Go, go, go.
They found him again 20 minutes later with help from a canine.
He's going southeast.
After a few minutes of chase,
he didn't have dreads.
Police say Bruner fired at officers with a handgun. They fired back. You can hear at least a dozen shots go off in this neighborhood near 11th and Fremont. EMS later took Bruner to the hospital where he died a short time later. These six officers are now on routine paid administrative leave pending the outcome of the investigation. The Muskogee County DA will determine whether the two officers who fired their weapons were justified in doing so. And Bruner had a hefty criminal history, which included robbery with a firearm and kidnapping. I'm Sierra Pizarro, Two Works for You.